Última tarde. Now let's do for Pokemon Action Y to a quick match. They go first, yes. Reactive. I don't know what's in my hand, I'm gonna go with Snivy. But wait. Now I'm going to Snivy. Done. Yes. Now, random receiver. Do a card check your deck. Yes. To reveal a supporter. Put it in his hand. Do I just have a supporter? Or did I just draw them all? Huh, what goes in here? In the end, Mega. I'm gonna get all those supporters. I didn't get any supporters because I don't support them, but supporters are orange. I did not get any supporters. That's what I've done. Now I'm gonna end up getting. What was this right? Oh, Bianca. I'm going to then turn it. 10 damage, but you are weak to psychic if I cannot have. Get Mega Digivolve too. Okay, what does he do? Let's see if I can play another. Play a Pokeball. Can't do anything there. If I put Pat right there. Do another one. All attack. Let's cut this time. Hello? What? Yes, I called. I left the message. Yeah, we could. But hi, this is Dizzy Jensen, and I'm calling to let you know that I'm canceling my next appointment. And please call me back. I don't know, but when she calls back, then I would know, but. Oh, no, I mean, I called and left a message, but... No. I couldn't find the paper. But I'm going... The card? Oh, right. Okay, saying, oh, it's way, like, as in... Okay, like, my card? Okay. Since I paid $7 for the orange juice, and you said you were gonna pay me back, remember, since I bought the orange juice, and you said that you were gonna pay me back? No. Yeah, you said you were gonna pay me back, and I paid $7 for... No. Well, you could put it, like, on the table or something. I wasn't being mean, I was just letting you know. Why not? I bought orange juice, what else? I was not being mean about it. I mean, I bought, you said that I did what you said about buying the orange juice. And I'm just, I thought you forgot, so I was like, never mind. So. What? What do you mean? I mean, I just... Well, you said you're going to, so... Why not? I wasn't being mean, I was just saying that... I was asking. Well, you said you're going to, so... Well, you said you were going to, like, when I bought the orange juice, but... Because... When I said, oh, buy the orange juice, and, like, okay, and then... Everything back. Well... Yeah, but, like... Okay... Bye. Sorry about that. Let's see if we get back to where I was. Oh no, let's get the energy card. Okay, so where were we? Okay. Completely unprofessional. Let's see here. Give another cutting wind. There was another... no. Okay, I give this to Google on. Utility. Oh wait, I just thought I didn't kill it. Die. 78 hit. Alright. Random receiver. Okay. That's what we got here. Let's go for a new supporter card. Alright. No supporters? We got Servine. Superior, so cool, nothing here. We can switch. We can give an energy to this thing here. Wait, his weakness is grab. Oh, bad idea. That's one that right there. All that sweet damage. Oh, guys, energy, of course. It's Hippotus. Hippotus. Okay, give this to Bukalot. Water times 2, but it's hugged at 90. It would be absolutely hilarious if it just smacked up to 70. Cutting wind. Why can't there be an actual attack? I mean, I swear. Okay. Your turn. Servine. Dun 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 dun. Double. Wait, what? Double slash. Okay. Him. I'm sure I can just buy him up for 20, but I'm gonna reduce and just do this card again. Green Flame. The only evolved Pokemon just Super Team Rocket ever had besides Arbok. It's funny. Oh, Paldon. Oh god. And no energies. Oh, this is too funny. Now I get superior. He's like, oh crap. With energy to do double slash and there's literally enough energy to double slash. I don't know. Oh, this guy has no retreat cost. Sweet! I can retreat it. Okay. For this guy. Since he has no retreat cost, might as well. Double slash. 100. Oh. Is it 70 damage and I did this guy like 40 and all of that? I'm like, Oh, he doesn't have a crit cost. Oh, I know. Okay then, I'm gonna die next turn. Cutting wind. That was clearly 70 damage. Oh, this can die. I win Pokemon battle. And Jay's attack 140, I just played. Lightning Gauge. Magnify tokens for a boost attack. I want the Pentagon build, but and with Volcarona in it, has 39. But we have Leon. He's 500. That's a good thing for gameplay. There's all the Pokemon cards I have. Those are connected to the server. Let's see. Maractus. Interesting. Yeah, I do have that one, but Water Arrow. Samurai too, but do I have... Oh yeah, I have Asha White, I have... Dude, see Duat, so I can add those in there too. Oh, that's cool, I can add those in there. So cool, I just need... get Torkoal in here. Let me get Trubbish. Yeah, Trubbish is sort of adorable. Two Slivuses. Oh, Yanma and Yanmega. Oh, and Smiting. The other grass types I got because I did the quick battle. So which means... Oh, I got Beautifly as well. Play a trainer challenge? Should I?
Thank you.
Okay, so okay, who's watching now? Just type in the chat right now, if you can, please. Say something, anything. Hello? Nothing? Okay, fine. Random battle. Wait. Hold on a second. Do the deck manager. Team decks. Wait, oh wait, no, it's a challenge. No. Good, okay. Now I can pick the night. I think that, oh, fire types. Or the grass types, and I'll pick fire. This is what I live for, nice, okay. Yes. Tepig. I put Twirkle first. How am I doing? New Saturn? Sure. This is. Okay then. We have Torco. Okay, let's do this. It just evolved into Braviary. Oh. Ruffet just evolved on me.
technically
become Pig Knight. Gonna fire you on him. Wait, undo last action. I gotta take this thing out. This thing has like 98 hit. Yeah. Do a heat blast. Steel. I'm just playing with steel. Fugue. Oh, come on. Oh, the turtle. Oh, it's a Hesperia deck. Okay, then. What are we gonna do then? That. I'm going to attack you right now. Eat heat blast. This is damage by 20 and a bad. I just got real loud fire breathing. Alright, full face. With an energy. Attack, you just roll out. Plus, he's gonna give them extra 20 so they leave. Oh, he's got 80. Deck. Yeah, you're dead. Then I get Emperor with that same price card. Evolve. And now I add a fire energy to me. Fire breathing. Plus 40. So enough to kill it actually. Oh, it's a colorless deck. I don't know if I'm the colorless deck. Sharon. I think this my strategy is to hit with a fire blast. Yeah, you're dead. Look at me. Bravery, you're going down. Okay. Draw three cards, I'm gonna take the inventory ball. Give this one the Voltex. I'm gonna hit this in with a fire blast. 120 damage, let's go. Die. Ah, Cortada. Okay. Oh crap, this one's gonna die soon. Mm-hmm.
just attack it. Like, how much health this thing had or whatever. I should make a fire and fairy deck so that way. Ah, that must be. I can do like those steel types. Let's do that and get a free roll. Well, I'm feeling a fucking man. It's battle. Yeah. Okay. Fire breathing. Crap. It take 40 extra damage. Which is a half. Huge. So like the five kinds. We want to discard. And two. Okay. Your turn. Huh. Hello, guys. Hello to my fire breathing. You like the way every time you look at it, it is that sparkly, like, to howl on everything. Pokeball. Chatod. Pokeball. Train kid. Well, it's a fairy type now. Oh, look, it's a torchy finally. Doesn't matter now because I'm going to attack with this thing. Oh hi, my name is Fire Blast. Nice to meet you. Die. Burn, dude. Done. I got some weird. What's it? Wow. Hey, wait. Come, busted. Double kick. Big. Another eater. Okay. Evolved. And turn. Yeah, I'm gonna die in this one. Yeah. Done. Okay. Fire last time. So let's pick water this time. What does this mean, really? Real clear, I can't do much for first. Okay, done. Okay then. Destroy the Pokemon Center. It's not it. Oh, it is a stadium, not convenient. Oh, crap. Not good. I got a Lapras. Okay. Maybe you can't attack for that whole turn. I'm gonna send in that Lapras and a Venere. Use Pound. Panzer became semis here. Yeah. Panzer, the flamboyant Pokemon. Yeah, next. Let's have the water arrow. Wait, it has had 10 zeros at it. It only has, like, what? Or... Hey. And a meta 10, weakness 2. Water times 2, okay. Yeah, it's nice that we need greater guards. Okay, then whatever. Oh, okay. Okay, they knocked it out this turn. Surf. Yeah. Yeah, we know it was burned. Took 10 damage from that. Now we get it, we get it. That's a wet. Why do that? Why did I do that? Oh, wait. Put dash a light. Dash a light. Use it. Okay. Attack. Surf on. Oh, great. Okay, energy switch. That's next turn. Another receiver. Drop your cards, okay. Whatever. Do what? When I hit that Growlithe, looks like a... Watch what becomes do what? Alright. Now I'm going to... put the water energy on him. More arrow on him. How much health is there? What is 90? Okay. Yeah, don't make that attack at the moment. Okay. Yeah, we get it. Do what? Oh, don't attack. Waterfall. Oh, it's running for Manitinus. Oh, is that the other one with the counter punch? Is that that one? Alright, okay, whatever. Invisible. Freezer. Okay, we get it. You like N. Nice guy, sweet. That is gonna hurt the tail. Oh, jeez. Next turn. Wait. Cancel that actually. If you attack. And water times 2, but he's dead. Yeah, take that edge. Oh wait, he's got 130. Oh. Brawler. Now I'm going to smack this thing for high amounts of damage. Kill Zala. No, you shall not evolve. Screw you. Nepris. And take the damage. Attack, waterfall, die! I really hate that Arcanine so much. Doing no burn damage. Tendril? No, it's over like this. And now I'm going to attack this thing with a waterfall. That's 50, so double damage is 100. Another Arcanine here. What can I do here? Oh, right, I can fix the libraries. Yeah, it's 160 damage. But I won, so it's all good. Then not water, so I'll use grass. Oh crap. It's got the Porygon for sure. And this hand four over here is gonna take 50 points, take 60 hits of damage. If you don't hit your 60, there's no resistance, so that's all good. The skull is. The same one has like what? Flip there? Presumably that's like what? About 80, so I could play a commander card. Cancel. Yeah, I'll just hit surf. So what? Little water arrows, right near the other there. Start it. Die. Yeah, the first one just killed something. And there's the Eevee. Wait, turn the switch. He's got a four on his hand, doesn't he? I don't know. Not a pencil. And another Lapras. Notable player. Samurott's in this deck. The tank ball. Water enemies. Ooh. another Lapras. I took 70 plus damage, so one surf attack would probably kill me. I'll go. I'll put it in the corner. I see today for a Pokemon. Because I want this one. Is that shell slash? Well, she shall attack. Maybe water ball. That's pretty good. We'll be doing another 60 damage. That's 120 right there. I could attack if I wanted to, but it's a Lapras, right there in a garden, which it is. What Pokemon will I need? Oh yeah, I need probably Pop Throne. Real bunnies. Grenier. Mobile view. I want seismic code. Okay. So now. And I'm gonna circle it up. Take 60 damage. Stadium wave. Oh, they're not. They're not going to go. Yeah, just took a wolf ball. Stadium wave. I'm getting ready for a stadium wave. Wait. Yeah, maybe four. just the point here. Restrictive wall pool. Yeah, we're dead already. So we're gonna get it. Just put the full pool. It's so wet.
Let's see, that's only basic.
Okay, then. Coffin. From the psychic poison, blah blah blah. Dusks. Attack water. Let's see here. Yeah, you get to obliterate something, and it's a... Alright, you big town map. Let's go a little there. Some plasma. I'm gonna tell you a big town map over there. Oh, let's see. And he's dead. Like, no. Not yet, anyway. Obliterated by copying. have it. Oh, it's primer. And it's a lapis. No, I have crow gun again for this. Pokeball. Let's see what's out there. Pretty samurai. Thank you. There's something wrong with my game because I have no idea what's up with it. Oh, great. Bring it by. It's pretty similar to that.
Yes.
No, it still times two, so it's okay.
Darkness, this game is very hard, so it's unhurt, even stepped on by some wrestlers. It smells when transmitting electricity.
Huh. Right, stunned fish, is it a fish?
Oh, there's a fish.
What is stunned fish anyways? Like, I understand other types, but...
Now I can surf it to death.
Luxray. No. Luxio. Give it a surf.
Thank you.
Yeah. I won that one. GG. Let's see. Well, that's it for now, so... see you all next time!